People have been using clay for a variety of uses since time immemorial. From household usage to skincare or medicinal or therapeutic uses, a number of clay options are available. When one says clay, most people think of mud. However, cosmetic clay is much more than that. It can come from weathered volcanic ash or even decomposed plant material. They house all the benefits of their source materials with minerals like calcium, magnesium, potassium, iron, and silica. It can absorb impurities from pores or help minimize their size. It can help treat skin ailments like acne or allergy or even severe sunburns. Clay also helps in balancing oil production in the skin pores. There is a wide variety of clays, each suited for a particular use. Here are some popular clays and their benefits. Number 1. Multan Imiti. Also known as Fuller's Earth, this is every Indian grandmother's recipe for perfect skin. It acts as an oil absorber. It can also be used as a mild bleach. Not suitable for people with very dry skin, but can be used once in a while by all. Number 2. Bentonite Clay. Every beauty blogger's favorite clay is a very porous substance. It can reduce swelling as it absorbs water. Helps remove impurities from the skin and tighten it. Number 3. French Green Clay. This sea clay has a greenish hue because of decomposed plant material and iron oxide. It's great at absorbing toxins and impurities from the skin and boosts blood circulation. Number 4. Kaolin Clay. It comes in a variety of colors like white, yellow, pink, etc. White is good for sensitive skin, whereas yellow is good for exfoliation. Red can be used for absorbing impurities. Pink is simply a mix of white and red and has their combined benefits. Number 5. Rasol Clay. Originating from Morocco, the compound can be used on the face and hair. Helps in absorbing impurities, it is also good for removing blackheads. For hair, it helps boost volume and shine.